gotta get what these young thugs did.
Question mark arises on the point that out of the 5 student assailants,